after a successful pitching seminar,
Watch this.
Billy and Sully send Kyle back to Colorado to hone his skills and prep for the next adventure. Back at Sullivan Productions, a familiar face stops by.
What's up, man? How you doing? What brings you down in this neck of the woods?
Well,
yeah,
Billy Mays here.
Yeah, Billy Mays here.
What's
going on? Good to see you, buddy.
Good to see you.
How was Jersey?
Oh, great.
After a visit to Telebrands in New Jersey, Billy has found a product he thinks is perfect for Sully.
I'm going to pitch you a product for a change. How's that?
Let's have it.
Give me the pitch, Billy.
Oh, you know how they're into, you know, the pit egg, feet.
You're pitching me right now. Is this a pitch? Yeah. This is your idea of a pitch?
This is a discussion.
Yeah. Hold on. I can't hear you. All I see is your lips moving right now.
So basically, Telebrands and their pet egg, they've sold, what, 27 million?
Right, right. So get cheese grater for the feet, the pet egg, yeah.
Yeah.
Why do you got to put it that way?
Do you have Parmesan cheese at the same time?
Yeah. Anyway, this is a sort of a new concept. It's actually a...
deodorant?
A topical. It's a, you know, kind of a...
For your feet?
Yeah, for your feet, your heels, even your elbows.
Doctor recommended.
Yeah, you know, it's definitely works. I mean, there's some clinical studies.
Ooh, that smells nice.
What do you want?
It has a great smell. There's some really good research.
You don't think it's high Billy Mays here for the...
Look, I don't do feet. I just don't do feet. But I think it's perfect for you guys.
Well... Mr. Mays, thank you for your time today.
It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah,
seems like it. I'm not quite sure if we'll take a look at it.
Okay.
Let the inventors know. We'll get back to them.
I really appreciate your time.
We'll be in touch.
Yeah, right? It was an honor.
Okay. Marie, could you show Mr. Mays the way out, please? We'll be in touch. Okay? You know, when Billy first showed me the heel stick, my first reaction is, what does Billy know about getting a pedicure? But when you look at it in the cold light of day and you get away from it and you look at the size of the mani-pedi industry, it's a $1 billion industry. And if we could even get a small percentage of that, it could be worth doing. So he may actually be right.
The inventor of the heel stick is Melinda Clark, a chemist living in the city of Orange, California.
What I do for a living is I actually formulate custom body care and skincare products. I like to create things. I'm a really good cook, and I really like to garden, and I love to bead. And so it all just is real similar to the chemistry and the formulating and the skincare.
Melinda got the idea for the heel stick from personal experience.
I just had terrible cracks. I mean, they were horrendous. My husband's like, you've got to do something about feet, because you just can't stand to look at him anymore.
Melinda took it upon herself to create her own solution.
Probably 3 or 4 months in a scent oil and create a product that got into the dirt. It's really the usual thing with the heel stick.
This is how it's done. My formula is actually being filled into the containers.
The key to heel stick's effectiveness is in its mix of curative essential oils, such as neem and caranya, ancient compounds which have been used for centuries to cure everything from dry skin to leprosy. These concentrated plant extracts penetrate the dry, cracked top layers of the skin and moisturize the deeper epidermis and dermis layers. This allows the body to use its own powers of regeneration to heal the surface skin. Melinda has been selling the heel stick to specialty stores on her own.
This is how we actually got started, is selling this size of product to spas and salons.
And the reviews have been spectacular.
It's a real exciting thing, because you just realize this is my little baby that I just made for me, that now it's really impacting other people's lives.
Melinda hopes with Billy and Sully's help, she can take the heel stick worldwide.
I would love to be known as the heel stick woman, or the cracked heel woman. I mean, it sounds kind of weird, but that's kind of what my vision is. And the money will be good. Fame and fortune and power, though.
Before Sully moves forward with the heel stick, he grabs Billy for an impromptu focus group at a local nail salon.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Billy Mays here. This is Anthony Sullivan.
Nice to meet you. I'm Anthony Sullivan.
Come on over. Come on.
One leg in front of the other.
Yeah, it's called walking.
They call it walking.
Yeah. Okay, stay close. Do you have trouble with dry, cracked heels?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you do? We got a great group here.
Well, listen, we got this new invention. It's used for cracked heels. Me and Billy don't really worry about our feet too much, so we want to find out what you think about it. And here's the deal. If you could be so good as to try this out for a week and meet us back here
at the same
time, same place, you'll do that for us. Tell them what we'll do for them.
Manny's and Petty's for all of you on us right now. How's that?
Okay.
All right?
Go ahead.
Done deal.
The product's a nice, smooth product. It glides right on. I feel like it's really going into the dry skin, and it smells great, too.
Will the heel stick perform as Melinda claims? Billy and Sully will return in a week to hear the results.
Hey, ladies.
Hey.
You're all here, huh?
Thanks for coming back.
And now, the $64,000 question, how was the product?
Well, I really like the product. I kept it next to my bedstand at night, and last thing before I went to bed, I put it on, and I could feel a difference in about 3 days. I could feel how much smoother my feet were.
I loved it. I actually noticed a difference after 2 days. It feels so much smoother. It's less dry.
I like it. I think it's incredible.
Right.
Well, we really appreciate it. This has been,
It helps us make some creative decisions. It helps us decide if we're going to move forward. And thanks for your time.
Yeah, I mean.
Take care.
No worries.
Oh, hey.
With the heel stick focus group a success, Billy and Sully turn their attention to the finer things in life.
Hey, here's the pitch, man.
That's right. That's how we roll, huh? Oh. Oh. Sully.
Up next.
Could the shavings from your skin be like Parmesan cheese on?
And later.
You ready for this, Kyle?
I'm ready.
Kyle puts his pitch lessons to the test.
Don't blink, this habit's fast.
I'm nervous. If there is any rejection, how Kyle's gonna take that.